Plenty of star power in this tag team match, guys, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely, Michael. In fact, if you ask me, all four of these competitors have what it takes to be top single stars here in the WWE.
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
Impact Wrestling Women's Tag Team Victoria Jordan, Jessica Storm. On the way to the ring, they are the Victoria Jordan and Jessica Storm, the club. Victoria Jordan, Jessica Storm. And their opponents, they are the wrestling Selina Kyle and Lauren Psycho, the United Kingdom.
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready. And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
The tag team scene in WWE right now is so impressive. And these two tandems are a lot of the reason why. Harsh impact.
Look out, guys. Standing sea fire.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta slam. There's one. Y dos.
This isn't gonna be
Ooh, just dropped. Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double team finishing maneuver. The spike pile driver from Anderson and Blanchard, the heart attack from the Hart Foundation, the rocker dropper from the Rockers, or the doomsday device from the Road Warriors. A team needs to have a tag team finisher and be able to execute that finisher on all types.
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Corey, a few moments ago, you mentioned some of the great tag team finishing moves in sports entertainment history. Don't forget about the 3D from the Dudley Boys, or the double dropkick from the 2017 WWE Hall of Famers, the Rock and Roll Express. In tag team action, like in singles competition, once a duo nails their opponent with their finisher, that should signal the beginning of the end.
It can take a long time for a tag team to decide on a double team finisher, but I agree. A team needs one, and it should be something that can be administered to any opponent. That's when a finishing move is truly effective. And since we're talking about tag teams, remember you and your partner have until the referee's five count to execute the move. She should stay where she is.
No, she's too quick for her. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Look at her go.
She's calling for it. Hooked up. The kiss, Sister Abigail!
The succubus strikes again.
So impressive.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Ref found a two count.
She's not done yet.
Comes in off the tag.
Oh! Double super kick!
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Oh, clothesline!
You gotta believe this one's over! I don't think this is gonna do it.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Beautiful technique.
Oh no, we know what this is.
She is on fire.
Ouch.
Nailed it. Good night.
She got her good there.
think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
She goes for the cover. Pin's broken up.
Oof! Oh, what black mass!
Something big is coming. Look out here.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. She's in control. This could do it. You're not gonna get her that easy.
Way too early.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She counters before it's too late.
The challenger not looking good right now. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to become champion.
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys. And if she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be.
Can she keep her down?
And she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Going for the big one.
Here we go. The old, oh, 619. Frog splash.
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
She got her with a reversal. Tag team championship up for grabs. Which team wants it more? The match alive.
It's not over yet.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Defensive now. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
Well, she still seems to be in good shape, though. Her opponent is really going to have to pour it on here if she expects to get back in this match.
Going for broke. She better do something fast. No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near.
Look at her go.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
In WWE.
Tagged in. Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more? She might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Whip.
We know what this is. It's a stampede.
She gets in attack mode. Look out. I see where she's going with this.
Look at this.
Bringing it back into the ring. She turns it around on her. Nailed it. Ooh, what impact. Here we go a second time. Incredible impact.
That should do it.
Boom, what impact.
You know what this is? It's a stampede.
This is it. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. Kicking out of that, man. Used up her last bit of energy.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She wants it one more time.
Boom! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Just as ruthless as the first time we saw
it. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Oh, somehow.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Gets the tag. Back between the ropes.
Harsh impact.
I think we know what this is.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
Oh, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was gonna tap to that.
Tagged in. Beautiful technique. Looking at it here. Oh, nasty impact.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build. Woo. Tagged in. We're looking at complete domination here. Ooh. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She dodges that one. She looks for it once again. Here we go.
The old, oh, 619.
Frog splash.
Give it 5 stars.
Now, she just
moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
Crashing down the hard way.
German.
And it's reversed.
She is on fire.
Reverses that one. Nailed it.
Tag is made. Partner going up top.
the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. The end may be near.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
She better do something fast.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
You've got to believe this one's over. We've seen this before.
Got the reversal. Irish whip.
Tag is made.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Ooh, what impact.
What a slam.
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
Boom, what impact.
Tag team in the back isn't watching this match.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion
barely at 2.5.
This is amazing.
Oh, what a shot.
Yeah, she doesn't want to take too many more of those.
Ring rattling.
She comes up big with a reversal.
In off the tag.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow flapjack!
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've gotta be exhausted.
Tag team championship up for grabs. Which team wants it more?
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Bulldog.
Delivered with force.
Comes up big with a reversal.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
In off the tag.
Great effort from both these teams, guys, but at this point, both sides look to be struggling here.
She is on fire. Guys, this is tag team competition at its absolute best.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Beautiful technique.
Six. Great effort from both these teams, guys. But at this point, both sides look to be struggling here.
Boom!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And she's back in the ring now. Irish whip. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
This is a grueling
superplex.
Nice.
Shut it down. She's able to get out of the way there.
Oof.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique. She's flirting with a count out here, guys.
Come on, hurry up. Get back in there.
Trifecta.
Oh, what a slam.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oof.
Harsh impact.
And she looked like she had
nailed it.
The champ's in a bad way now, Cole.
Tag team championship up for grabs. Which team wants it more? Clothesline! Got every ounce of that one. This could be a...
Here's the pin tunnel on the line!
Here we go! Two! Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Still too fresh. She's able to get out of the way there. Nope. Reverses it. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. She's looking at it.
Moonsault.
She's back in full control now.
I don't think I've ever seen a more acrobatic finisher.
Irish whip. Ooh. Escapes trouble there.
Oh, nasty impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Comes in off the tag. Great effort from both these teams, guys, but at this point, both sides look to be struggling here. Gets out of the way of that one.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Back now inside the ring. We have seen her here before.
This could end it in a hurry. Superplex.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Eludes that one. Dodges that one. No, she's too quick for her.
Five. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
In off the tag. She's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
She might have it.
She better do something fast.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
And the slam.
She's so close.
Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
And she's driven down hard.
This might just be the end of the road for her.
Look at her go.
Great effort from both these teams, guys. But at this point, both sides look to be struggling here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion. True testament to grit.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Ooh, what impact. Tagged in.
Feet now.
Going for it all here.
She is on fire.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Remember this? Check this out. And if you don't enjoy watching her perform, there's something seriously wrong with you.
Here are your winners and the new Impact Wrestling Women's Tag Team Victoria Jordan and Jessica Storm, the club.
That may have been one of the most painful submission moves we've seen in a long time.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.